Three Lamps is a location in Ponsonby, where St. Mary's Bay, Freemans Bay and Ponsonby meet each other. A reconstructed lamppost with three lamps is placed between them on the intersection. I'm going to do a short walk around to show you a little bit of this interesting part of the city. You can find many Victorian wooden buildings in this area. Most of them are quite nicely renovated. This place looks quite authentic and has a special atmosphere. Newer buildings are also quite nice and from my point of view do not spoil the atmosphere. Look at this apartments block. This part of a building called a bay window. In many other languages it is an aircraft